Now we're going to be adding with the base 5 abacus. So we're going to start out with the number 3, 4, 2, base 5. And we're going to be adding 1, 3, 4, base 5. So we're going to start here and we're going to add 4. 1, 2, 3. We can't do this, so we must regroup. 4. Now we're going to be adding 3. But we can't do this, so we must regroup. 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to be adding 1. So our answer should be 5, 3, 1, base 5.